my opinion, hackers are not the bad guys, and they are no terrorists.
So actually, hackers aren't bad guys. Hackers are people interested in technology and in the limits that technology gives us. And, well, we are working on AR drones, which is a children's toy, but it's actually pretty free in how you can use it, so they made it hacker-friendly. We can make connections to the thing and control it via our own software and make it fly whatever we want, because it's nice to play with them, and the military just uses them to kill people, so... Of course, there's something bad to the technology, but for everything there's something bad. Of course, we didn't program stuff for the military, but what we did is started writing a few simple programs that start a drone, make them fly in a little pattern and land again. And we also showed them to people because there is a big interest in what those drones can do.
No, we absolutely do not print weapons or manufacture weapons in any way. And we have a rule against making weapons at our hackerspace. I don't think that everybody's going to have a 3D printer, not anytime soon anyway. I think they're not particularly efficient, they're not particularly reliable, and they have their uses, absolutely, and they're very interesting machines. Just as everybody could, in theory, buy, let's say, a table saw, a circular saw, or even a hammer, not everybody has a hammer or a circular saw. You know, not everybody makes things with saws or hammers. And not everybody has a use for a 3D printer. So the people that have a use for a 3D printer will eventually all have 3D printers. So people that like to make their own things or prototype things or make their own figurines or art projects, they will have 3D printers. Everyday mainstream people will not.
Hackers are not evil people. We are creative programmers and we do amazing stuff with the software and computers, and I'm working on the public transport provider data of the local Cologne public transport provider, and they gave us some data which is not very good data, and I'm trying to rewrite it a bit to convert it to better data, and with that better data we can actually provide good services to the people of Cologne. Yes, hackers are basically the heroes of our modern world.
Hi, I'm Sebastian Deutsch from Nine Elements, and we are here at the Interactive Cologne, and we are hacking on various stuff, mostly dedicated to input devices. We have several things here. One of them is the Leap Motion, and what you can see here is a view, a time view, where you can navigate through photos. Maybe Sasha can help me on this one while I'm talking, because as you can see, no mouse interaction is involved, and the whole thing that we did was not actually the coding part, which was really hard, but also the creative part, where we have to develop several gestures that you can use in the software. Since you don't have a mouse button that you can click, you have to think of other gestures, like a virtual tab or a circle to switch the views. And by the way, the whole demo that you see there is developed in JavaScript with WebGL. So it's all web technologies that we're using. And it's quite promising what the future brings. And what we have here is the Oculus Rift. This is another option for a modern input and output device. It's a monitor, it's a stereo camera where you can see things in 3D. And we have Greta here. She will try it for us on a virtual roller coaster. So, here's the device, put it on. You can see a stereo image of a 3D real-time environment. It's a roller coaster. And the stereo image is going to be transferred to the Oculus VR, where you can see everything in real time. So as you can see, the Oculus Rift is transferring all the head movements to the computer and is adapting the view of the camera instantaneously. And okay, here it goes. Is this cool?
Yeah.
Klar. Now there comes the loot.
That was fun.
Okay, perfect.
They are very creative and innovative people, as we can see here. But of course, they have to respect the law, and I guess all the guys here respect the laws.
Hello, my name is Jan. I'm one of the organizers of Interactive Cologne, a hackathon, a startup conference here in Cologne. And yeah, I'm really happy to doing that. Hackers, developers, hackers have fun coding stuff, and we don't code viruses here. We're building cool stuff with 3D printers, with copters. Hackers want to learn. This meetup, this hackathon is to learn a lot of new stuff, to learn a lot of new stuff, and also to teach other people. We also have a kids track here, so developers are teaching kids, doing stuff. Hardware stuff, software stuff, so hackers are nice people. Don't worry.